In these unprecedented times, as we fight COVID-19, we pray for healing and revival of our land. We come together as a family of God, from every state, from every corner of India, in every town, united in one accord, united in faith. On the day of Pentecost, 31st May, we urge you to bring hope to our nation through prayer, praise, and thanksgiving. At 12 noon, India will come together as one nation, believing in prayer, singing in victory, and ringing a bell in hope. We come together in one sound, one hope.